Hi, it's Matthew Day Smith. We're here in Portland, Oregon. Lots of bridges, lots of good coffee, good beer, a great place for photography. Let's go see how photographers pack their kits. Hey, Tom.
I'm right down the road at the Ugly Mug. I can meet you at the carts in about 10 minutes. Oh, perfect. You're there? All right. I'll see you in just a bit. Bye.
Hey, Tom.
Hey,
Thomas.
Hey,
how are you?
Good.
What are you doing?
Well, we're going to do a shoot here. I'm going to photograph this food cart. And I've got three lights set up. I've got one inside on a pocket wizard and two out here. I'm going to try to make it work.
We'll dial it in. I'll leave you alone. Remember, I'm invisible.
Piece of cake.
All right. Let me see what you got here.
Well, the highlights are blown, and I think that's from that reflection.
That silver almost goes black unless you got a little pop there.
Yeah, huh? But I'm also getting a reflection from the white sky, too.
When I'm doing auto portraits in the mirror, I get that problem sometimes.
That's right.
Every morning I get up and do that.
Very reflective.
I'm joking. Oh, yeah. That's it. You nailed it.
And it's not hitting the ceiling so much, too.
It looks like natural light coming in out of the side of a window on that side.
Looks great.
Yeah, that's great. Is that the 300 2.8?
That's right.
Dude,
I got
the
300.
That's a dreamy lens. Do you know that lady?
No.
You don't?
Huh.
Didn't you shoot her?
Whoa.
Just having fun
I'm
with you.
I'm watching you, man.
All right.
Normally, this is my standard kit, and I have two 1D Mark IIIs. I have a 51-4, a 24-1-4, a 16-35, 70-200 IS, 300 2.8 IS. I just got back from Los Angeles and I put a 400 2.8 in here. I just take these, fold them back, put the 400
perfect.
In here. Of course, I got to get rid of some stuff. The geekiest thing I have is this battery holder.
Perfect.
Top quality.
Yeah.
No, these are lithium batteries and they last a very long time. Very long time.
Plane's going down. You gotta throw everything out. You get to keep one camera. You get to keep one lens.
Easy. It's a 24 to 105 f4, but it has IS on it. Huge. And with the video capabilities of this, that's really why I bought this lens, is because of the IS on it to shoot video. But I found out it's a very, very versatile lens.
Okay.
I use it
so
all
So you're shooting
time.
Video and you're shooting now for the press
right.
stills.
Of course I use a lot. I shoot a lot more stills than video, but when I need to shoot video, I have what I need right here. This.
Perfect.
Oh, that looks nice. That's a lot better.